Sir, kamusta po yung ano, yung buhay ninyo 1 year after leaving the palace?
Well, siyempre, mas konti ang problema. Pero siyempre, concerned ka pa rin yung all the things that were, sabi say, left unfinished. No? And you're hoping na yung directions that we were into will be continued. We got into. Whether it's yung PPP, yung improvement in services like yung pag-asa, and so on and so forth. No? Of course, you're concerned about yung developments in the army in particular, Marawi specifically. No? You want to see para solutions to that problem happening soon.
Sir, how do you view martial law in Mindanao and yung Marawi crisis?
Yung parang the only information I get, diba, is from the media. So, and I think it doesn't give a, should we say, the most complete picture. They're so confident that there's a complete picture as to, you know, why, you know, what exactly has transpired, what are the developments now, and what the dangers are still existing in Marawi. So I'd like to reserve comment until I get a better picture.
Sir, last question. You, 1 year na ni President Duterte, how would you assess his presidency? So
yeah, I'll reserve comment until the end of the quiet period.